Last of the Three is one of Peter Scott's formulaic graphic adventures, in which you play a droid trying to escape from a base overrun with mutant robots. I honestly do not know what speed Mr. Scott's brain functions at, but assuming he was able to complete this creation of his, then it must be about 10 times faster than mine. Last of the Three is so difficult, it's almost in another league. The baddies not only bounce off each other, and you, but when you collide with them, you and them both freeze in position, until you retreat in the opposite direction. Throughout this, down goes your energy bar. Because it's almost impossible to predict how the roaming baddies are going to move, I've lost 2 lives just getting off the first screen on occasions. The elements of an arcade adventure are squeezed in there. But these elements seem almost incidental when survival has got such a high random factor. As I see it, any graphic adventure should give you at least a sporting chance to complete it. Last of the Three doesn't, so it can get lost